Hello, a very warm welcome. I am Roshna Binu. Today I am here to speak about September 16th, World Ozone Day. World Ozone Day is observed on September 16th every year to spread awareness among people about the depletion of ozone layer and find possible solutions to preserve it. On this day, people from all over the world holds talks and seminars on the ozone layer. Educators teach students about the benefits of the ozone layer, and special events and activities are organized to spread awareness. The ozone layer protects the planet from ultraviolet rays of the sun. Ozone is made up of 3 atoms of oxygen. It is highly reactive gas and is represented by O3. It occurs naturally as well as man-made product in the Earth's upper atmosphere, stratosphere, and lower atmosphere, troposphere. The ozone layer is present in Earth's atmosphere 15 to 35 km above Earth, in the lower portion of the stratosphere, and has relatively high concentration of ozone. Naturally, it is formed through the interaction of solar ultraviolet radiation with molecular oxygen. It reduces the harmful ultraviolet radiation reaching the Earth's surface. The main cause of ozone depletion and the ozone hole is manufactured chemicals, especially manufactured halocarbon refrigerants, solvents, propellants, and flame-blowing agents. Since the early 1970s, scientists observed radiation in stratospheric ozone, and it was found more prominent in polar regions. ODS substances have a lifetime of about 100 years. 2021 World Ozone Day motto is Montreal Protocol, keeping us our food and vaccines cool. Time to stop my words by saying thank you and have a blessed day.